Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Gosen fleeing a Lebanon of French government responsible regarding the son of former President Carlos Gosen, who fled to Lebanon during bail of French President Macron, said on Monday that the situations of the detentions and the interrogations in Japan does not seem satisfactory to me. Many times to Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. At press conference in Lebanon, Mr. Gosen employed a criminal Macron, a then Minister of Economy, at the press conference in Lebanon, pointing out that the French government increased involvement in a revolt, disrupted and disrupted his relationship with Nissan and led to his loss. Macron's statement also seems to be aimed at avoiding criticism. Meanwhile, in an interview with Reuters, Gosen said in an interview with Reuters on the day after his arrest in November 2018, a French ambassador to Pico, who made to a Tokyo detention center, warned that Nissan is turning to your enemy and said all is a conspiracy. I see. Wasn't the French government treasuring the reward?
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.